talk about diffusion, we are talking about the passive movement of particles from one area to another, usually across the